The non-Muslims are doing their dawah. You know what their dawah is? Parties, clubbing, girlfriends, shubahat, doubts, enjoy yourself, forget religion, YOLO. This is their life. They're giving their dawah. When you go out there in the underground, central London, there's dawah happening to you all the time, is it not? Billboards, social media presentations, you know, you guys are brothers, so women, for the sisters as brothers, or men. Fitna everywhere. Is there fitna everywhere? Yes or no? So the point is, the non-Muslims, society, they're giving their dawah to you, of non-Islam. The only way we're going to survive, yes, study knowledge. Yes, stick with the ulama. Let's go to the masjid. But you need to give dawah as well, because if you don't give dawah, you're going to be getting the invitation to their dawah. If you're not calling to Allah, Islam, you're going to be called to their way of life. You all, mashallah, some of you brothers have good beards, sorted beards, mashallah. Yeah, thobes, everything. But you know what? The way I've seen it, you might have seen, I've seen brothers with bigger beards, with bigger thobes, with bigger imams fall. I'm not making this up. This happened because it's in this. These are practicing brothers. Practicing brothers, mashallah. But because they didn't. Because they're not involved in your dawah, just me, myself, and my masjid, and my... No, yeah. Islam is communal. Islam is society. Yeah? This masjid might get packed at Jummah. I'm sure it does, mashallah. Because Jummah is one thing. But the aim should be, it should be packed in all the salahs. Youngsters throughout the whole thing, the people should be... You know when you see these scenes of clubs and people trying to get in the club and a party, there's a long line trying to get in, and the bouncer standing in front? It should be like that. That's the vision in 4 or 5 years' time of Queen Street. But we need to go out there and do the dawah. We don't call them to the masjid, we call them to Allah. But of course, when you call them to Allah and they change by Allah's permission, and of course, being attached to the masjid comes part of it. إليك أنت صباحي مصفد بمسايا فاسكب ضياء